Sable teams, this is Control. What's the situation at Grand Central?
Control, APC tank is pursuing escape prisoners.
The mass breakout at Rikers Island, which camera footage clearly shows Spider-Man involved in, has spilled countless hardened criminals into our streets at the worst possible time. I want to hear how it's affecting you. Speak.
I don't know.
Crazy Violet Joyride officially stopped. Score.
This is Sable Control. Boss is requesting a status update on Sutton Place.
Observation post up. We'll relay any priority sighting.
What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit?
And they look so surprised when I beat them up.
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on! Down fast.
Ah!
close to perfection.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm off.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield. Splat.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit. Freaking intense.
Hey, who's there?
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
Who's there?
Better hurry.
Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
You two, get over
Glass,
here!
Iodine, but no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for supplies.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Believe me.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak.
Sounds like a lot of problems. As long as they they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market.
I heard that.
Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Dude's walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma?
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers. A couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Oh boy. They better not try to short us. Hey, you guys better.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Bro, relax. Everybody gets a take. He's trying to short you.
Dude, please don't embarrass me. Chill, please.
Getting paranoid.
I heard that.
I hope somebody tries to mess with me.
More supplies.
I wish someone would make a move on us. Get Nancy.
Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop! Did not need to see that.
What was that?
Check it. Now.
I don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have got time for this.
That tunnel. Maybe I could...
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your face! Come out! I promise not to crush you!
Please, Obsidian. Please, Obsidian.
Where are you?
Go! Maybe if I get up there.
And I find you! I will crush you!
There, that container!
Yeah.
That's my exit.
You cannot hide!
Near the opening. Let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's right. Got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a
second. Oh!
Whoa.
You wanna taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Norman Osborn claims he was stepping back from running Oscorp when he was elected. But has he? Or is he using his office?
Ah! Okay, I lost him.
Get out here! Same building as Spider-Man! Get him!
Next time, just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
An update on your status.
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. More of Nightly's means an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more freedom! No more Rhino!
Tiny
face.
Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't beg him to give up?
Yes, Garcus, that is exactly what I would have thought.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. Have a name yet? The Scary Six? Dirty Half Dozen?
The wee murdered man and used his corpse for a blanket. Hey,
Gargan, please, you embarrass yourself.
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Pop down and help, Rock!
Back! You need to go around!
Trapped again, Gargan?
Keep talking, dummy. I'll take care of you after I finish the fight!
Rhino's getting his super move. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that. Come here, Pouch. I will teach you to throw a real punch.
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks.
Octavius will do.
Didn't I hear
if
you took a poetry class
failed
in the raft? Like a therapy
I
thing?
Failed?
Yes, you freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Chips. Can't beat just one.